Most of you know I did 19 years in the Inglewood Police Department. And so I'm going to say something the captain won't say because he's modest. But we're in our eighth consecutive year, you know, of the lowest eight consecutive years of crime in the history of the city. That doesn't mean it doesn't go up and down. But if you take this last 8 years as a whole, they're lower than any time in our history. Crime in the city, our peak year was 1981. And crime is down 70% from that time. But one of the things that we always struggled with were the number of homicides and our homicide crime rate. We were dismal at times, 27%, which is dismal clearance rates. Captain Freed's in charge of our investigative division, and under his leadership, our crime clearance rate for homicides is up over 80%. That's nation-leading numbers, so I want to give him a big hand. We have a great police chief, Mark Fronterotto, a great police department. We wouldn't be where we are today. There wouldn't be the investment there is in the city today without this great police department that we have. Now, I've worked for three police departments. I was a deputy chief in Inglewood, chief of police in Santa Monica. I ran the LAXPD, and I was in charge, assistant general manager in charge of counterterrorism and public safety. There has been no police department whose performance exceeds that of the Inglewood Police today. I'm just proud to be in that office. So, thank you very much, Captain.